it there. Burmistrov pulls up. Burmistrov, what a move! Tonight he scores! Oh, baby!
A highlight reel tally from Alexander Burmistrov.
Best goal for my memories, I think, for all my hockey career. Not long one.
Ryan Suter slows it down, and now Kostitsyn breaking in on Kindle. Oh. He scores! Sergei Kostitsyn!
That will make the highlights tonight, I'll tell you that much.
Butterbuck with a big hit on Tom Gilbert. Gilbert a little woozy now. Bouchard has a break-in, a spinner around!
From the blue line, I saw one of their defensemen fell down, and I knew I had a lot of time to do my move, and I decided to try it, and I'm pretty glad it worked.
Here's a steal by Kopetsky. Ball of breaking, there's the pass. He tried to drag, move around, and check right in! Oh, David Nolan! How do you like me now?
Great stick handling. Suter anticipating him to go to the outside. One move. Gets the five hole opened up, and that is highlight reel material there.
For the win, the Edmonton Oilers and Linus Olmark break in. Beautiful spin move over the blue line. Shoots and scores! The spinnerama, the wrister, and the winner!
We kind of knew that something was going to happen. And whenever he goes out of the shootout, we're waiting for something.
This kid has got some jab, some fire, some confidence. Call whatever you want.
Picked up by Kopitar. Here's Kopitar to center ice. Niemi is back in goal. High block, the pass in front of him. Scores!
It's kind of like a football pass where you just kind of loft it and let the receiver run onto it. Of course, Brown doesn't catch it, but it's onside.
That time, everything clicked just perfectly, and everyone's like, wow, that was a great play.
Ball for Girardi, a pass stolen, St. Louis, left circle, in front, Stamkos, score! Stamkos! Another steal for Marty St. Louis, and this time he set up Stamkos.
There it is, fake on the shot, and then the pass. Beautiful play.
He's got great vision, I like to utilize my shot, so it's kind of a match made in heaven.
Siphoned it up top. Ovechkin working against Brown. Nielsen is a 2-on-1 to Backstrom. Ovechkin to the backhand. He scores! A dazzling overtime winner for the Grade 8. Talk about pulling a rabbit out of your hat.
I have full speed, so kind of was pretty good, so I'll take it.
There's trouble. LeBarton steps middle. Oh, Thomas with the save of the season. Robbing Francois Beauchemin.
I just knew I was going to stop it no matter what it took.
Superman dive right to left, and he gloves the puck in front of a gaping goal.
Wow.
Vandermeer slides it off the wall, 2-on-1. Here's Eberle. Eberle backhander. What a beautiful goal! The toe drag from forehand to backhand. Jordan Eberle. Wow.
It's always fun when you score a goal and you go back to the bench and your teammates are just as excited as you are.
SportsCenter Top 10 is brought to you by Mr. Lou, where you'll never need an appointment to get a fast, warranty-approved oil change. Ready for a change?
When we return, another highlight of the night, producer Tim did not pick.